30 students this year, but with the salary cuts, I just can't afford to buy the materials I usually do. But I hate to shortchange the kids.
I know. I spent more than $1,000 on supplies for my kids last year, but I can't do that now.
Where'd you get all that stuff?
The NJEA Convention. In addition to tons of excellent professional development, I scored all this free stuff for my classroom on the exhibit floor. What are you doing?
We're reserving our rooms in Atlantic City for this year's convention.